Hey guys, what's going on? It's Twintuitive 717. I am back with another reading here with my sidekick, Mega Good Vibes, the saucy little beaver, and we are on to do some messages from the divine masculines. I feel like a lot of your masculines are watching you, divine feminine, but this is because they can feel a huge change, a huge shift in the collective, and many of them can feel like it's your turn. That's what I'm hearing. It's your turn to experience abundance, success, good times. It's just the scales trying to balance themselves here is what I'm feeling, divine feminine. So let's find out what your masculines want to communicate as they feel the shift that's about to take place with you. How are the masculines feeling, universe? I've called you from random numbers. Yeah, it's because they're eager to know whatever it is you have going on. I feel like they're calling you from random numbers as well because many of them can sense your energy better if they hear your voice. If you even pick up, if you text back, like whatever the case is, I feel like this is something that you and your masculine have been through several times. You know their energy signature as well here, Divine Feminine. So if you are getting calls from random numbers, many of you know for a fact that it's your Divine Masculines. But I feel like they're getting anxious, right? I feel like many of them are getting anxious about this major change that is taking place for the feminines. I keep hearing it's your turn, divine feminine. It's your turn to experience some bliss, some happiness, some relaxation, some vacation time. Many of you could be just taking time off work. You could be taking time to explore some of the things that you want to do, like maybe make some major life changes. I know I've been feeling in the collective and I've been having dreams a lot about like high-rise buildings, so I don't know if many of you are thinking about moving to like a condo or just relocating. You want to do a different job. You just need a change here, divine feminine. And I feel like a lot of your masculines can sense this change is coming because there's a lot that's in store for you when this change happens, okay? Some of the things that your masculines could be concerned about is like where these changes are gonna take you, who you're gonna be meeting, okay? And right now is a really interesting time for the feminine collective because I do feel like the universe is, let me use this deck too to clarify the feminine's energy, but I do feel like the universe is providing you with a lot of new experiences. And in the past, many of you felt like you couldn't just seize the opportunity or seize the day because you were so engulfed in this heavy twin flame energy, right? You only want your divine masculine and you can't seem to feel attracted to anything else, anyone else except this journey, your divine masculine. But I feel like the universe has a way of coming in there to really break that energy so that way you can open up your heart to new experiences. And they are coming, divine feminine, believe me, they are coming. And many of you will be very surprised at yourself as to how quickly things happen. And I feel like there are angels in disguises that are on their way to you, okay? Many of you deserve like smiles, you deserve a good time. And I'm hearing, again, a lot of your masculines are panicking, they're in hot water because they don't know where these changes are going to take you. It's almost like they feel you slipping out of their hands, slipping out of their fingers. But that's also gonna prompt some changes for them. But I don't think we'll pick up on that energy until after like the holiday time, like after, I wanna say after like Thanksgiving or so, all right? What's going on with the divine feminines? What major changes are happening? Okay, so we have past, lack, and suffering. That's what I'm telling you guys. You are ready to have your turn, okay? The lack and suffering is a thing of the past. That's what I gather from this message here. And that's why I was saying, I keep hearing it's your turn. Like it's your turn, divine feminine, because many of you have spent quite a bit of time hermiting on this ascension journey. Many of you have sacrificed a lot of your social life, right? Like you've isolated simply because you can't connect to others. And rather than trying to fight it, many of you have just isolated and you've devoted a lot of time into spiritual development. Many of you have been taking your self-care routine very seriously. And when you do those things, I feel like it really does magnetize your vibration. And now all of a sudden you're attracting these people who are on your level, okay? One message I'm getting for the feminines as well is you will have suitors coming into your life who will, they'll be very like straight up and upfront about wanting to take care of you, okay? That's gonna be the exact words that you're gonna hear from some suitors who are, they've had their eye on you for a while, divine feminine, okay? And the universe, again, is somewhat in charge of this because I feel like for many of you, You've been in this space in lack and suffering where you can't seem to feel attracted or connected to anybody else but your masculine. And it's caused a lot of suffering for you because many of you have had to kind of be quiet and stay still while watching your divine masculines go off in this opposite energy of like just doing their thing, while maybe many of you felt in this place of kind of like lack and suffering. It's like they get to go off and like live their life and have all of these experiences, but meanwhile the energy with the divine feminine was more of like devotion. You got to sit still, you have to hermit, you really had to go through the dark night of the soul. And I feel like for many of you, you were like, when the hell is this going to be over? Okay, so the universe is saying it's subsiding. Okay, we have North Node, we have cosmic, and we have purpose. Okay, and that's why I was telling you guys, the universe is the one that is intervening here, because I feel like this divine feminine, like you needed intervention because you didn't have the strength, you didn't have the energy to shift, to make a change for yourself, to disconnect, to detach from this twin flame journey with the way that it was going. And I feel like the universe was like, enough is enough. You've got to shift out of this energy here, divine feminine. We need you out there mingling and feeling free and beautiful, because I think the universe is using you as well for a purpose, okay? Using this energy to help spread the seed to other people, beautiful seeds of consciousness to other people, planting new seeds, helping others to thrive. And you're going to be sharing the experiences that you've been through as well in order to help people. And that's why I think the universe is pushing you guys out of this energy and just more out into the world, so you can let your energy shine. You can take all of the teachings that you've been focused on in your hermiting and allow others to benefit from it. Okay, we have self-worth, we have expectations. A lot of you are expecting great things from yourself. I feel like many of the divine feminines are holding themselves to higher expectations because of this lesson of self-worth. And once you guys master these lessons here, you have no choice but to deal with what the universe is throwing your way. You're attracting people to you because of the lessons that you've been going through, and you've been mastering these lessons here. Okay, I see a divine feminine who is very connected to the ascension path. You're connected to the twin flame journey. Many of you just get it at this point. You know, it's like something might rattle your cage, and rather than reacting to it or getting yourself into lower vibrational energies, many of you are like, no. I know this is a test from the universe, and I'm going to handle it with grace, okay? And that's why a lot of these major changes are coming up for you. What can the divine feminine expect in the next month? I can't make it up, guys. We have masculine. All right, so they will be trying to reach out, especially if they've called you from random numbers. And the thing is, guys, is you can expect your masculine within the next month or so, because I feel like many of you are growing out of this energy here, okay? Keeping yourself in isolation, hurting, behind closed doors, you're not on social media, you're not socializing, you know, you're not interacting with anybody else. I feel like, you know, what's going to end up happening from that is attracting this energy here, this communication. Okay, I have a knock at my door, guys. Just give me 1 second. Hey guys, I'm so sorry about that. It scared Mega off the table too, because every time she hears a knock at the door, she thinks my son is gonna come like storming through the door like he normally does, you know, bouncing a ball or doing something crazy. So anyways, I gotta finish this up because I've got a little family get together to go to. But you know, this card here, guys, like I'm saying, like you can expect communication from your masculine, okay? This calling you from random numbers is just to test out the energy. And I feel like it's not only your divine masculine, it's divine masculine energies in general that you can look forward to because of the shift in your energy here, okay? Your self-worth is growing here. So many of you can look forward to positive communication here coming through. And the positive communication, to me, I feel like it's, you know, it's a symbol of like you deserve it. You deserve this kind of attention. You deserve this kind of energy, because I feel like many of you have gone, you know, quite a long time without feeling desirable or sexy or wanted or pursued by masculine energy, okay? And I think it's because the universe was waiting for you to get out of that lack energy. And once you guys get out of that lack energy, be prepared. And it's not only going to be your divine masculine, guys. I feel, and it, if you guys haven't seen the reading from yesterday, make sure you watch it, because I talked about many of your divine masculines are going to come through Okay, very seriously with serious offers. But the thing is you guys are going to be busy, okay? You guys might respond in a way where it's like, oh, damn, okay, I'm already seeing someone, or I'm talking to someone, or I'm dating someone else. And I feel like part of your masculine's journey is literally going to be watching you go on this path of self-worth. Right, exploring yourself, getting that energy back, feeling sexy, single, and free. I feel like that's been snatched from many of you for a really long time on this journey, and the universe is like, damn, enough is enough. We gotta get this divine feminine going again, okay? Because I feel like again, many of you have learned quite a great deal on this journey, and you're ready to open up and you're ready to share it, okay? What else can you look forward to, Divine Feminine? And we have justice, okay? And I feel like the justice is coming through, mainly because we have your Divine Masculine card here popping up. I think that the justice card is happening because I did mention earlier on in the reading where it's like many of you, like you just accepted it. You accepted the journey that you had to go through, like the silence, the suffering. Many of you did not fight it. You just accepted this was part of the journey, and I need to be alone with my own shadow in order to heal. Okay? I feel like if you did go to like fight it, you'd be stuck still in this past lack and suffering energy. But many of you took this like a champ. You see how she's sitting in silence there and kind of feeling this energy of suffering? I feel like many of you took this energy like a champ. You were like, bring it on, universe, because many of you are ready to heal, right? It's like you don't know what the word heal means for you on this journey. But I think that many of you have surrendered to the point where you're like, I just want to experience peace again in my life. You know, like, I just want to experience justice here, like justice for everything that you've been through, Divine Feminine. You know, like many of you could have experienced very harsh realities with your masculine, but like you decided not to fight it. You didn't want to go that route, okay? So I feel like justice here is happening. It's coming through for many of you because, again, this is the universe saying, you know, enough is enough at this point, okay? Let's see romantically what you guys can look forward to from these suitors, okay? Even if it's your divine masculine kind of stopping you in your tracks, because the masculine card did come out. I feel like even if this is your divine masculine kind of stopping you in your tracks and saying here a little bit, like, okay, please don't go, okay? The song Stay by Justin Bieber and I think Kid Laroi or Lori or whatever, that might be a significant song for you, you know? Like, I need you to stay. Okay, these masculines here are they're ready to come forward, but again, I'm definitely sensing like the universe is in control here. I'm hearing your masculine's gonna have to get in line, wait in line. Okay, it's like they had their opportunity and they let it slip through their fingers. They might have played games, they might have went back to third party situations. They took you for granted here, Divine Feminine. I need you to stay. I need you to stay. Okay, they took you for granted, and now justice is taking place because, in a sense, too, I feel like even the universe is like, yeah, bro, like you fucked up. I put this gift into your hands and you let it slip through your fingers. And now we have a divine feminine here that's hesitating because there's the lantern. Even though we have all of these fruits, it's abundance, okay? Your masculine wants to make a very sincere, fruitful offer to you. But so do many other suitors here that are having their eye on you. And you're hesitating a little bit, Divine Feminine, but don't hesitate. You know your self-worth now, and you know that you have high standards and high expectations now on this journey. You're seasoned, okay? Look out for seasoned. You're seasoned. I'm too experienced to be taken for a stroll. I'm too experienced for someone to rock and roll. I'm too experienced to be taken for a ride. And I know it's not my foolish pride. That's why you're hesitating, Divine Feminine. You are too experienced, okay? If you guys resonate with that, look out for 717, 777. The number seven itself is about being seasoned. You have confidence. You've persevered because perseverance is the number six. Once you've persevered through like the previous energy, which was the five difficult changes, but you managed to get past it, damn, you got some stripes on your belt now, right? A little Taekwondo joke there, huh? You got some stripes on your belt now. So many of you are too experienced now to be accepting anything less than you deserve. That's why we have self-worth and expectations here coming through. All right, so it's a very beautiful, positive time here for the Divine Feminines. Just expect suitors to be coming towards you left, right, and center, including your own divine masculine. All right, that's what I have for you guys for today. You guys take it easy and enjoy your Saturday afternoon. All right, love you guys. Bye.